Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Chino and other Muslim prisoners were a captive audience for radical Muslim clerics now looking to turn criminals to jihad. Yet on the streets of Madrid, there was little to suggest that he had even found religion.
He used to go to parties and discos quite a lot. He drank normally, got on well with everyone. And I never saw him pray or ever enter a mosque at all.
But Chino did pray. His mosque was away from prying eyes. Chino had become part of Takfir wal Hijra, an extreme violent group, devout in private, but free to ignore the laws of Islam when preparing to fight their jihad.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Takfiris believe any means are justified to fulfill their duty, the destruction of Western society.